no longer one of those guys. As sure as I live, this love that I give is gonna be yours until the day that I die. Talk about old men. If you wonder how long I'll be faithful, I'll be happy to tell you again. I'm gonna love you forever and ever, forever and ever. Amen. They say time takes its toll on a body, makes a young girl's brown hair turn gray. Well, honey, I don't care, I ain't in love with your hair. If it all fell out, well, I'd love you anyway.
They say time can play tricks on memory, make people forget things they knew. It's easy to see, it's happening to me. I've already forgotten every woman but you.
Oh, darling, I'm gonna love you forever, forever and ever, amen. As long as old men sit and talk about the weather, as long as old women sit and talk about old men. If you wonder how long I'll be faithful, or just listen to how the song ends. I'm gonna love you forever and ever, forever and ever, amen. I'm gonna love you forever.
Remember when I was young, so were you. Time stood still, love was all we knew. You were the first, so was I. Made love and then you cried. Remember when? Remember when we vowed the vows and walked the walk, gave our hearts, made the start, it was hard. We lived and learned life through curves. There was joy, there was hurt. Remember when? Remember when old ones died and new were born, and life was changed, disassembled, rearranged. We came together, fell apart, and broke each other's hearts. Remember when? Oh, play that steel guitar a little bit.
Thank you.
was amused. He danced too weak to weak, brought back the love. We found trust that we'd never give up. Remember when? Seems so old now looking back. It's just a stepping stone to where we are, where we've been. Said we'd do it all again. Remember when? Turned gray when the children grow up and move away. We won't be sad, we'll be glad for all the life we've had.
Love is so beautiful when everything is fine, but when it is like yours and mine, it lives and dies at least 10,000 times. Tell me something bad about Tulsa, how those old oil wells smell in the wind. Tell me something bad about Tulsa, so I won't have to go back believing I belong there again. Eyes as blue as Tulsa sky, I kept getting lost in when I met her. Hair like Oklahoma sand, I could run my hands through forever. But all good things must end, all rivers have to bend. I keep running out, and she keeps pulling me back in. Tell me something bad about Tulsa, how those old oil wells smell in the wind. Tell me something bad about Tulsa, so I won't have to go back believing I belong there again. Tell me all the bad things about Tulsa, so I won't have to go back believing I belong there again.
Tickets. I'm a country boy, a four-wheel drive. climb in my bed. I'll take you for a ride. A city street, I'll cruise the roads. I can get you where you need to go.
Amarillo's where I'll be. settle down with just what they need, living on love. She don't care about what's in style, she just likes the way you smile. It takes more than marble and tile, living on love. And living on love, lying on time, that somebody loving every time. It's like an old-fashioned storybook rhyme, living on love. It sounds simple, it's what you're thinking. But love can walk through fire without blinking, and it doesn't take much when you've given up living on love. Oh, come on, Phil.
So long. want you to be. Cause my you're the love of my life. You're my lady.
Looking back on the memory of the dance we shared beneath the stars above, for a moment all the world was right. How could I have known that you'd ever say goodbye? And now I'm glad I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would go. Our lives are better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the day. Holding you, I held everything for a moment. Wasn't I the king? But if I'd only known how the king would fall, hey, who's to say? You know I might have changed it all. And I, I'm glad I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would go. Oh, our lives are better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the day. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the day.
The night's as clear as the bed desert sky, but it's hard to see stars with these tears in my eyes. Oh, it's hard not to cry. There's 26 reasons why. There's broken hearts that'll never be the same. Shattered lives still reeling from the pain of plans and dreams now gone. Oh, how do you move on? But I believe there's someone who's looking after me, someone beside me night and day to light the way. It's hard to conceive something you can't see, but I believe.
believe. There's 26 angels looking down from above, resting in His mercy, grace, and love. Time may never heal the sadness that we feel, but I believe there's someone who's looking after me, someone beside me night and day to light the way. It's hard to conceive something you can't see, but I believe. I believe. And rivers flow now that used to be dry, as people all over the world start to cry. But I believe.
I set out on a narrow way many years ago, hoping I would find true love along the broken road. But I got lost a time or two. I wiped my brow but kept pushing through. Couldn't see how every sign pointed straight to you. Every long lost dream led me to where you are. And others who broke my heart, they were like no stars pointing me on my way into your loving arms. This much I know is true, that God bless the broken road that led me straight to you. Oh, yes He did. Well, I think about the years I spent just passing through. Well, I'd like to have the time of the lost and give it back to you. But you just smile and take my hand. Oh, you've been there, you understand. It's all part of a grander plan that is coming true. And every long lost dream led me to where you are. And others who broke my heart, and they were like northern stars pointing me on my way. Oh, into your loving arms. This much I know is true, that God bless the broken road that led me straight to you. Now I'm just a rolling home into my this much I know is true, that God bless the broken road that led me straight to you. That God bless the broken you.
got married in a fever, hotter than a breakfast fry. We've been talking about Jackson ever since the fire went out. I'm going to Jackson, I'm gonna mess around. Yeah, I'm going to Jackson. Look out, Jackson Town. And bow, all them women gonna make me teach them what they don't know how. I'm going to Jackson, you turn loose in my coat. Yeah, I'm going to Jackson.
George, and he's looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind because he was way behind. He was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young man, saw him fiddling and playing it hot, and the devil jumped up on a hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what, you probably did not even know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you carry take a dare, I'm going to make a bet with you. Now, you play pretty good fiddle, boy, but let's give the devil his due. I bet this fiddle of gold against your soul is think I'm better than you." "Boy," said, "my name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'm going to take that bet. You're going with Greg, 'cause I'm the best as ever been." Johnny draws it up, you know, and play your fiddle hard. Cause hell's loose in Georgia and the devil deals cards. If you win, you get the shiny fiddle made of gold. If you lose, the devil gets your soul. Devil opened up his case and he said, "I'll start just showing fire." He put his fingertips, he draws it up his bow. And then he pulled his bow across the strings and it made evil hiss. And a band of demons join in and sound something like this. Johnny said, "You know, you're pretty good, old son. You flop down in that chair out there. I'm gonna show you how this stuff's done." Run, man, run, boy, run. That was in the house of the rising sun. Cheating the red pen, picking out those. And as you know, fight no chano. devil bowed his head because he knew that he'd been beat. And he laid that golden fiddle down on the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said, "Devil, you should come on back if you ever want to try again. And I told you once, you son of a gun, I'm the best he's ever been." Keep it up.
Run, man, run, boys, run. Devil's in the house with the rising sun. Chicken in the red pen picking out the door. Man, there's your dog, man, don't you know.
Still feel 25 most of the time. I still raise a little cane with the boys. Honky tonks and pretty women, Lord, I'm still right there with them, singing above the crowd and noise. Sometimes I feel like Jesse James, still trying to make a name, knowing nothing's gonna change what I am. I was a young troubadour when I wrote it on a song, and I'll be an old troubadour when I'm gone. Well, the truth about the mirror is that a damn old mirror don't really tell the whole truth. It don't show what's deep inside or read between the lines, and it's really no reflection of my youth. Sometimes I feel like Jesse James, still trying to make a name, knowing nothing's gonna change what I am. I was a young troubadour when I wrote it on a song, and I'll be an old troubadour when I'm gone. I was a young troubadour when I wrote it on a song, and I'll be an old troubadour when I'm gone. I'll be an old troubadour when I'm gone.
Three:30 in the morning, not a soul in sight. City's looking like a ghost town on a moonless summer night. Raindrops on the windshield, there's a storm moving in. He's heading back from somewhere that he never should have been. And the thunder rolls. And the thunder rolls. Every light is burning in a house across town. She's pacing by on the telephone in her faded flannel gown, asking for a miracle, hoping she's not alright, praying it's the weather that has kept him out all night. And the thunder rolls. And the thunder rolls.
The thunder rolls.
and the lightning strikes.
Another love grows cold on a sleepless night. As the storm goes on out of control, deep in her heart, the thunder rolls. She's waiting by the window when he pulls into the drive. She rushes out to hold him, thankful he's alive. But all the wind and the rain, a strange new perfume blows, and the lightning flashes in her eyes, and he knows that she knows, and the thunder rolls, and the thunder rolls, the thunder rolls, and the lightning strikes. Another love grows cold on a sleepless night. As the storm goes on out of control, deep in her heart, the thunder rolls.
Sun went down, then he filled him a jug and he passed it around. Mighty, mighty pleasing, Pappy's corn squeezing.
Shh, what lightning.
Well, a G-Man team and a revenue's too, searching for a place for an angel's brew. They were looking, trying to book him, but my Pappy kept a cooking.
Shh, ooh, what lightning.
The Mountain Dew. I took a little sip and right away I knew, as my eyes bugged out and my face turned blue. Lightning started flashing, thunder started clashing.
Whoosh, ooh, what lightning.
Well, a G-Man team and the Reveners too, searching for a place where he lays through. They were looking, trying to book him, but my pappy kept a cooking.
What lightning.
Well, a city slicker came and he said, I'm tough, I think I wanna taste that horrible stuff. He took one for slug and he drank it on down, and I heard him a moaning as he hit the ground. Mighty, mighty freezing, your back is corn squeezing.
Shh. Ooh, what lightning.
Well, a G-Man team and the Reveners too, searching for a place where he made his brew. They were looking, trying to book him, but my pappy kept a cooking.
Shh. What lightning.
Every second seems so long when it's just you. You can't see through those old clouds that rain so blue. But when somebody loves you, there's nothing you can't. Somebody loves you. let's put aside our foolish pride and let our hearts say hello. We both agree we're just no good at being on our own. 'Cause when somebody loves you, there's nothing you can't do. When somebody loves you, it's easy to get through. When somebody loves you the way I love you, the way I love you, the way
don't understand.
him, you forgive him. Even though he's hard to understand. After all, he's just a man. Stand by your man. Give him two arms to cling to and something warm to come to when nights are cold and lonely.
Forgetting time, I watched the years pass slowly by, and she still prayed upon his mind. Kept her picture on his wall, went half crazy now and then. He still loved her through it all. Kept hoping she'd come back again. They found love letters by his bed, dated 1962. He had underlined with every single I loved you. I went to see my friend today. Oh, but I didn't see no tears. All dressed up to go away. First time I'd seen him smile in years. He stopped loving her today. They placed a wreath upon his door. Soon they'll carry him away. He stopped loving. You know she came back today for her last time. Oh, and we all wondered if she would. And it kept running through my mind. Well, this time he's over her. He stopped loving her today. They placed a wreath upon his door. Stop loving her today.
Well,
my daddy left home when I was three. Didn't leave very much to my ma and me. Just this old guitar and an empty bottle of booze. Now I don't blame him cause he run and hid, but the meanest thing that my daddy ever did was before he left, he went and named me Sue. He must have thought that it was quite a joke, and it got a lot of laughs from lots of folks. Seems I had to fight my whole life through. Some gal would giggle and I'd turn red, and some guy'd laugh and I'd bust his head. I tell you, life ain't easy for a boy named Sue. But I grew up quick and I grew up mean. My fist got hard and my wits got keen. Roamed from town to town to hide my shame. But I made me a vow to the moon and stars, I'd search the honky-tonks and bars and kill that man and give me that awful name. Well, it was Gatlinburg in mid-July, and I'd just hit town and my throat was dry. Thought I'd stop and have myself a brew. At an old saloon on a street of mud, there at a table dealing stud, sat the dirty mangy dog could name me Sue. Well, I knew that snake was my own sweet dad from a worn-out picture that my mother'd had. I knew that scar on his cheek and his evil eye. He was big and bent and gray and old, and I looked at him and my blood ran cold. I said, my name is Sue. How do you do? Now you're gonna die.
Yeah,
that's what I said. Well, I hit him hard right between the eyes, and he went down, but to my surprise, come up with a knife and cut off a piece of my ear. Then I busted a chair right across his teeth, and we crashed through the wall into the street, kicking and a gouging in the mud and the blood and the beer. Well, I tell you, I fought tougher men, but I really can't remember when. He kicked like a mule and he bit like a crocodile. I heard him laugh and then I heard him cuss, and he went for his gun, but I pulled mine first. He stood there looking at me and I saw him smile. He said, now son, this world is rough, and if a man's gonna make it, he's gotta be tough. And I knew I wouldn't be there to help you along. So I give you that name and I said goodbye, and I knew you'd have to get tough or die. And it's that name that helped to make you strong. He said, now you just fought one hell of a fight, and I know you hate me and you got the right to kill me now, and I wouldn't blame you if you do. But you ought to thank me before I die for the gravel in your gut and the spit in your eye, cause I'm the that named you Sue. What could I do? I got all choked up and I threw down my gun. I called him a paw and he called me son. I come away with a different point of view. And I think about him every now and then, every time I try and every time I win. And if I ever have a boy, I think I'm gonna name him Bill or George, anything but Sue. I still hate that name. What a dirty thing to do to a boy, name him Sue.
I fall to pieces each time I see you again. I fall to pieces. How can I be you want me to act like we've never met? You want me to forget, pretend we've never kissed? And I've tried, and I've tried, but I haven't yet. You walk by. I fall to pieces each time someone speaks your name. the way you used to do. But each time I go out with someone new, you walk by and I fall to pieces.
This world can take you by the hand and tempt the soul of any man. But you can choose your path. There's two roads you can take. One way is right and one is wrong. The flesh is weak, but love is strong, and she's all I see between the devil and me. The gates of hell swing open wide, inviting me to step inside. I'll be your friend. She calls.
Mexican maiden, I was in love, but in vain. I Tonight a wild young cowboy came in, wild as the West Texas wind. Dashing and daring, a drink he was sharing with wicked foolies of the girls that I love. So in anger I challenged his right for the love of this lady. Down put his hand for the gun that he wore. My challenge was answered in less than a heartbeat. The handsome young stranger lay dead on the floor. Just for a moment I stood there in silence, shocked for the foul evil deed I had done. Many thoughts raced through my mind as I stood there. I had but one chance and that was to run. Out through the back door of roses I ran, out where the horses were tied. I caught a good one, it looked like it could run. Up on its back and away I did ride, just as fast as I could, from the West Texas town of El Paso out to the Badlands of New Mexico. From out of nowhere, Felina has found me, kissing my cheek as she kneels by my side. Cradled by two loving arms that I'll die for, one little kiss and Felina, goodbye.
She's painted red, striped was white, was 18 feet bow stern line. Second hand from a dealer in Atlanta. I rode up with Dad when he went there to get her. Put on a shine, put on a motor, built out of love, made for water. Ran her for years, the transom got rotten. A piece of my childhood never be forgotten. It's just an old power above. $75 electric jug. A young boy with two hands on the wheel. I can't replace the way it made me feel. And I would turn her sharp mind, make it whine and say, you can't beat the way an old road rides. Just a little lake across the Alabama line, but I was king of the ocean when Daddy let me drive. Short bed Ford, my uncle bought new in 64. Daddy got it right, his engine was smoking. A couple of burned valves, and he had her going. He'd let me drive her, we'd haul off a load down a dirt strip where we'd dump trash off a thick pin road. I'd sit up in the seat, stretch my feet out to the pedals, smiling like a hero, just receiving metal in me. Just an old hand-me-down Ford, three-speed on the column, a dent in the door. A young boy, two hands on the wheel. I can't replace the way it made me feel. And I would press that clutch and I'd keep it right. He'd say, little soul son, you're doing just fine. Just a dirt road with trash on each side, but I was merry and ready. Now, three daughters of my own, let them drive my old Jeep across a pasture at our home. Maybe one day they'll reach back in their file and pull out that old memory and think of me and smile and say, just an old one out of me, a rusty old bubble, hot on my feet. A young girl, two hands on the wheel. I can't replace the way it made me feel it. He'd say, turn it left and steer it right, straighten up, girl, now you're doing just fine. Just a little valley
the river where we'd arrive, and I was high on a mountain when Daddy let me drive. When Daddy let me drive, oh, he let me
girl. conversation always turns to you. I hear you doing fine, living out by the county line. Got a man that's home every night, couple of kids, and the kind of life that you want to lead. Guess you could say the same for me. But you and I made our choices all those years ago. Still I know I'll hear your voice, and I'll see you down the road. Maybe you
Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.